friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl. See what my touch sprung?
Adequate.
Adequate. You know what's adequate? That footwork is getting shit.
Hey, your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again? What can I get you, you little fart? What else?
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road.
Sorry. Aw, I didn't even see this here.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight and you go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Hey, that could be valuable.
We can no longer use it. We can.
Wait, we're back here again. What's that over there? I've seen this language before.
Here. Boy.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there. Thor. Even the world serpent. Oh. Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look. Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
So that's how you get down here.
That.
Ugh. Ugh.
Wait, you don't suppose Revenant travel in packs, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Sorry. Imagination.
Chains on both sides, maybe?
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of the name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like you. Hey, watch your hinds in there. That place can bust you up real good.